There's a follow-up question to this question. How do you stop getting affected by the people and the memories after a breakup or after a relationship ends?
Get a life. Create some goals for yourself. Start following it. If you don't have any goals, decide to get a six-pack and go exercise. The gyms are full of people trying to not think of their ex. And it works. Go pump some iron, you'll be in so much pain you can't think of your ex. Set a goal. Set a goal, you'll be immediately out of that shit.